in Poland. And I am here with the group Hutch Angloville. That's the company that I will be volunteering for a week, teaching English to adults. Now, I had the choice to teach adults, children, or teenagers, and I chose adults because I've been teaching young children for the past 6 years, and I've mentored teenagers for 3 years, and I've never taught adults. So I would like that experience, so here I am. Also, it's going to be a great networking experience to meet other adults in many different professions from another country that I've never even considered coming to until now. I will show you the scenery. And of course, I brought my trumpet. So I'm just going to sit him here. He can relax while I show you all the scenery. Now, at the end of the week, the last day is March 6th. I'm going to try and stay one or two extra days just so I can get a free city walking tour, so I can learn more about the culture, so I can put it in my quick notes with all of the other walking tour history facts and culture nuggets that I have collected from many different places that I've traveled to since I've been in Europe. So look out for a video with all of the culture nuggets by the time end of March, beginning